Day two of our week-long barbecue challenge. Cooking in inclement Cornish weather.
Just lit the fire, a couple of minutes and we'll be ready to get these onto the fire.
So today we're going to be doing a Cornish mackerel. So that's very, very quick cook indeed. Almost done. Nice and brown skin.
So to go with the fish, I've got some butternut with garlic, salt and pepper. Nothing fancy, but perfect to complement the delicate flavors of the mackerel.